Before I start this reaction, I just want to let y'all know that I have reacted to all of the other 29 tracks off of the Kid LAROI's Fuck Love 3, 1, 2, and 3. So y'all make sure I go check out all those reactions, and I will be reacting to the full Fuck Love 3 Plus. So also stay tuned for those reactions. Let's go.
Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Take his chicken, I'm doing them greasy. Looking for me, he better be Stevie. Bust a cap at his top like a beanie. All my artists gon' spray no graffiti. You must have been drinking, do not get it twisted. My Nina blue tops like a Fiji. I don't run to the net, I keep running the neck. I put two in the rap, I'm no Reese's.
What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Today we are reacting to I Don't Know, the official audio. Let's get straight to it. All right, y'all, let's go. I don't know.
Keep the elbow, okay?
Late night, maybe it get dark off the 42. You a pricey little bitch, I could afford you. Too much going on, fuck it up, I can't afford to. Bitch, this ain't a Ford, this a foreign you. Ask me where I've been, bitch, I've been well. I can't text you my location, case this shit is set up. Jury on me, honey style, trying to take.
Real shit. So how the fuck you gonna end up linking with her? He said, I can't text you my location in case that shit is set up. Shit. Might just have to bring the, you know, to bring people with you and then just to make sure, cause fuck that, you can't get set up. Fuck.
You get wet up. My bitch badder than Zendaya. I step out in the Bottega. The killer got me wavy. I can't even keep my head up. I don't even know who with me. Who for real, who for show? I don't know. 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 Late night, baby, it get dark off the Hennessy. I can feel the tension in your energy. Even if we black out, I'ma make sure you remember me. I was trying to stay at night, you want me?
Hey, that's some shit right there. Even if we black out, I'm gonna make sure you remember me. That's some shit right there. Cause shit, blacking out, you don't remember nothing. You just like, I don't know, I blacked out after that point. He said, even if you black out, I'm gonna make sure you remember me. Talk your shit. Go crazy, money.
Tension in your energy. Even if we black out, I'ma make sure you remember me. I was trying to stay at night. You want me to spend a week? Yeah. We went in Miami in the 305. Pull me up some more so I could feel alive. Tell me I'm the only one. She telling lies. And she telling lies. Who's never mind? Hot in the Bottega. The killer got me wavy. I can't even keep my head up. I don't even know who with me. Who for real? Who for show? I don't know. 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 Crap moneyed up. Reminiscing on days when I was trying to get my money up. I do this shit for the 2017, man. I shit a different type of love. Shout out Kenny from the block, the only one that held it down before I was up. It's not a lot of people that I trust. New girl got trust issues. It's the hoes that I used to fuck. A lot of shit that I'm going through, but I keep it cool. I can't even front. A lot of people want me to lose. They gon' hate what's coming soon. I promise you shit ain't over. Album 2022.
He said album 2022. I like it, my nigga, cause I ain't gonna even lie, I had to think like, damn, what year is we in? But he said album 2022. I'm fucking with it. I'm fucking with it. He said they gonna hate what I got coming soon. Album 2022. I like it, my nigga. I like it. You gotta, you know, continue to elevate, cause I don't even know what this is. Like, it got the, it's the size now after dropping four parts, it's the size of an album, you know. But it honestly, shit, it just seemed like, I don't know, it been seeming like he just been dropping mini mixtapes, honestly, but, because they, six songs each every time or something, you know, it's just, I don't know, but, hey man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button, comment down below, anything that y'all want, I would highly appreciate it. I love y'all, I appreciate y'all, always continue to smile, because that shit is contagious. Me personally, I rocked out with the song. Like I told y'all, I will be dropping a full album ranking. I'm gonna just rank all 35 songs up off of the album, so y'all make sure y'all stay tuned for that, for sure. Yeah, I rocked out with it. It was mad smooth and shit like that. He did have that thing in the course where he was doing the I don't know, where he kept on repeating it, but before he even started repeating it, he said a you know, that stuff about, I don't know who's for fake, and, well, yeah, who's for real and who's for fake, saying stuff like that. So I rocked out with the chorus and shit like that, and the verse too, and I like that little ending part. Album 2022, I'm fucking with it. Shit, hey man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button, comment down below. Anything that y'all want, I would highly appreciate it. I love y'all, appreciate y'all. I got a special message for y'all.
Hi there, would you want this dumbass nigga to react to any song that you want? Well, he charges $5 for any random song and $10 for personal music, so make sure y'all know that. Continue dancing, bitch nigga.
Share all of my videos and don't be stingy, and please make sure I hit that subscribe button, plus the bell so that y'all get notified every single time I drop a video.
Oh shit, check out my new mixtape, it's up above. If it's not up above, then it is. The first link in the description. Thanks for watching.
If you still got choice, hold it tight like a baby, do a full bottle. Never let it go, man, even though times may get too difficult.
Man, I love my son. He motivates me in so many ways. He's a spark even in my dark days.